Hey guys, it's Ruby and I'm back with another video here. Today we are doing Legends of Speedy as a CI party game for my game like a lot. Even though I just started yesterday, I'm not sure. But you just guys. And we're gonna go ahead and put it in the face. I have to do this if I don't get hit. I need to pick a clear path or else I'm just gonna get flat. Jump like so far that I can just win a race by doing it. What? Wow! That makes no sense. That many steps versus this many steps. That's what I mean. Like, if I don't pick a clear path, that will really happen to me. And what I mean by that, if you can see that, that will happen. Recommend if you're a runner, you need to get desert races. No, he's a lightning guy. Shoot! This is the worst time to even. What the? Guys. Oh, I was like, races need to have barriers too. Da, 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 da. so to go do this. And if you're so fast like me, you're gonna fail a few times because you hit the wall. Shucks. Or you can just take it the old fashioned way. Okay, that runner made it fast. This is why I came here when I was a runner. What? No, I can't even make it. I can't make it anymore because I'm too fast. I have to fall too much quickly. You know what? Let's just do our grass. Is surprisingly easy to people that are faster because you just have to jump. But if you're like slow, then you're gonna have to go through all this. There you go, we're back. Don't go too far. Ooh, get up. Oh, yeah. Sometimes when you guys do this, just leave it alone. Just faster than that. Guys, hope you liked the video. If you did, smash that like button. I'll see you guys in the next one.